So I found this tree in the woods. Looks like a lot of rot on it. I think we might be able to get some good boards out of it. We'll try it. Good boards.